Hello and welcome to TGF Gold Trading Forum. If you want to get daily gold trading signals, you can email or WhatsApp. We are offering a free trial till 31st of August 2020. We also got a free Telegram channel and a free WhatsApp chat group. All the links are given in the description below. Coming back to the gold market, it was quite a volatile day. We started at 1935, then we went up to 1980, then a downfall to 1910, and currently we are at 1930. Today was an important day because of the speech of the FED chairman Jerome Powell. Many of the traders, they have blown up their accounts, or they must have damaged their accounts if they were not managing their equities well and they were not using the stop losses. Now what we see is, as long as the prices are below 1937, we expect the market to move further downside. Okay, but now what would be the take profit? That is a difficult question. Nobody can answer this question. Okay, we may assume that we are going below 1900 or below 1880 or 1850, but nobody can clearly predict it. Keeping in view the current market structure, it is suggesting that we are moving downwards as long as the prices are below 1937. We have one open short position in gold right now, and we are expecting to move further downside. We will book the profits wherever we will see that the market is showing some signs of reversals. Okay, fellows, you need to understand one thing, that this is Forex. Okay. Nothing is certain over here. Nobody can say that we are going to do this and this will happen. This is all about management of risk. If you take the managed trades with managed profits and losses, eventually you will make profits. Okay, I hope you got my point. Best of luck with your trades. Bye.